Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see all the problems and basic formulas for blood relations. Okay, blood relations is one of the most important topic coming to reasoning. In this video, we are going to see complete explanation of blood relations right from the basics to the advanced level problem. So what you need to do is watch this video till the end to get complete clarification, complete knowledge on blood relations. Okay, so now let's begin this video without any delay. And before starting to solve the problems of blood relations, first we need to understand what is blood relations and what are the things you need to know under blood relations. Okay, so what is blood relations? Blood relations is nothing but we will have a relationship with a person, right? Like mother, father. Okay, so mother, father, brother, sister, and we will have relations with the relatives, like mother's brother is uncle. So all these kind of relations will be, right? So all these we must know in order to solve the problems of blood relations. Okay, so first let's see what are the basic relationships under blood relation. First is mother's or father's son is brother. Okay, so your mother's son or your father's son will become brother to you. Okay, so mother's daughter is your sister, or your father's daughter is your sister. Mother's brother means your mom's brother is your maternal uncle. Okay, maternal uncle. Father's brother is your paternal uncle. Okay, so don't get confused between these both. Mother's brother is maternal uncle. Remember like this, mother starts with M. So it is maternal uncle. Okay, so like this you have to remember, mother's brother is maternal uncle and father's brother is paternal uncle. Mother's sister is your aunt. You will also call it as auntie. Okay, even father's sister is your auntie. Okay, mother's mother means your mother's mother is your grandmother, or your father's mother is also your grandmother. Okay, and your mother's father is your grandfather. Even your father's father is called as grandfather only. Okay, next, son's wife. Okay, son's wife is daughter-in-law to you. Daughter's husband means your husband of your daughter is son-in-law for you. Okay, these are the few relations. You can take a quick screenshot if you want. And apart from this, there are also few more important relations. The husband's father is your father-in-law. Wife's father is also your father-in-law. Okay, husband's mother is your mother-in-law. Wife's mother is also mother-in-law. Husband's brother is your brother-in-law. Wife's brother is also your brother-in-law. Husband's sister is your sister-in-law. Wife's sister is also your sister-in-law. Okay, sister's husband is your brother-in-law. Brother's or sister's son is called your nephew. Okay, if you have a brother and if your brother has a son, that son will be nephew to you. And sister's son is also nephew to you. Brother's daughter is your niece. Okay, spelling N-I-E-C-E. Even your sister's daughter is your niece. If you remember all these relations, you can solve any problem from blood relations. So now let's start solving. Okay, so now let's see what is the first question. A man pointing to the photograph, a man pointing to the photograph says, What did the man say? The lady in the photograph. The lady in the photograph is my mother's sister's daughter. Okay, this is the question. What is the question? Read the question carefully. A man pointing to the photograph says, the lady in the photo is my mother's sister's daughter. Okay, so what is the question? A man. And he said, the lady in this photograph is my mother's sister's daughter. Now, what is the question? What is the question? What is the relationship between the photo and man? Means the lady, what is the relationship between the lady in the photograph and the man who is showing the photograph? This is the question. Okay, so now what? So now how we need to solve this problem is, in this entire question, the most important sentence is this, okay? Mother's sister's daughter, okay? Giving you the most important tip and technique so that you can solve any blood relations problem very, very easily. What is the tip is? Read the question from last to first. Read the question from last to first. Coming to last. This is the last sentence, right? What is the relationship between the photo and the man? This is the last sentence. This is the main question. Remember this. After that, start reading the last second statements. The lady in the photo is my mother's sister's daughter. Okay. Mother's sister's daughter. Let's see. Mother's sister's daughter, right? It is confusing for the people. So just forget this and consider only these two. Sister's daughter. Sister's daughter. We just discussed it. They told mother's sister's daughter. First, we are only considering the last two words, which is sister's daughter. Just now, we have learned what is the relationship of sister's daughter. Your sister's daughter is your niece. Just now we discussed your sister's daughter is your niece. So, instead of sister's daughter, I can write niece. I got the relationship. I can write niece. Okay. So, now mother. And now I am considering mother. Mother's sister's daughter. Sister's daughter is niece, so I'm writing this directly. So, mother's niece. Mother's niece is my cousin. Okay, so like this, we need to solve the problems. Now, let's see the next question. Some different question. My daughter's father's wife's son came to my home last Sunday. See this question. My daughter's father's wife's son came to my home last Sunday. This is the question. Always what you need to do is concentrate on the main statement of the question. What is the main statement? My daughter's father's wife's son. This is the main statement. Came to my home last Sunday. That is, we need not care that statement. Okay. The main statement is, my daughter's father's wife's son came to my home last Sunday. Okay. And start solving from last to first. Okay. my daughter's father's wife's son. Last is wife's son. Okay, now let's see. Daughter, daughter, this is me, my daughter, my daughter's father, me, my daughter's father. Who is my daughter's father? My husband. My husband. Father's wife. Father, my daughter's father is my husband. Okay. Till here, when we solve the statement, we got my husband. Okay. My husband's wife. Who is my husband's wife? Me. Who is my husband's wife? Me. Okay. Wife's son. Who is wife? Me. My son. Who is my son? Son. My daughter's father is. My daughter's father is my husband. My husband's wife is me. My son. So finally, after solving this entire statement, the answer is my son. My son came to my home last Sunday. Okay, see how easy it is. If we just apply some logic or if we start drawing like this pictographically, we can solve any problem with ease. Okay. Your mother is my father's daughter. Your mother is my father's daughter. What is the relationship between? What is the relationship between you? You and me. See this question. Your mother is my father's daughter. What is the relationship between you and me is the question. First, let's see the most important statement, which is this. Your mother is my father's daughter. Okay. First, your mother. There is a person called X, Y. Okay. There is a person called X and Y. X is saying to Y. Okay, let's think X is me or you. Okay, X is saying to Y. What is he saying? Your mother is my father's daughter. Your mother is my Your mother is my father's daughter. Your mother is my father's daughter. Okay. Father's daughter. Who is father's daughter? Father's daughter is your sister. So your mother is my sister. Okay. When your mother is my sister, when your mother is my sister, what will be the relationship between you and me is the question. Okay. This is me. This is my sister, my sisters. Okay. Your mother. Okay. So here we are saying your mother is my sister. Okay. So my sister's son or daughter, this Y is my sister's son or daughter, because we don't know whether Y is a girl or a boy. Okay, that's why we are assuming son or daughter. Okay, so if it is son, let's consider both the cases. If Y is a boy, he is my sister's son. Sister's son is called nephew. If I is a daughter, if it is a female, my sister's daughter is niece. So the relationship of X and Y is Y becomes nephew or niece to X. Okay? X said to Y, X said to Y, your daughter's husband's mother's son is in the market. See the question carefully. X said to Y, your daughter's husband's mother's son is in the market. Okay, now let's consider X and Y. Okay, what did X say to Y? Your daughter's husband. Your daughter's husband is your son-in-law. Okay. Your daughter's husband is your son-in-law. Okay. If we solve till here, we got the answer as son-in-law. Your daughter's husband's mother. Son-in-law's mother's son. Again, your son-in-law's mother's son. Mother's son means there are two cases. There are two cases. If this mother has two sons, then it will be son-in-law's brother. Let's consider this case. If mother has more than one son, then it will be your brother. Else, if mother has only one son, it will be you. Okay. So, what is X saying to Y? I met your brother at the market or you at the market. Today, hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also, don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. If you want personal coaching or personal training for spoken English, any competitive exams like MCET, ISET, or if you wanted training for the campus place. What you need to do is there is a number and mail address in the description box below. You can drop a mail or you can message or tap through the given WhatsApp number.